小朋友，你知道我们这个周末是什么节日吗？连假放3天。端午节。对了，所以我们呢这一册的 festival 就是要教你端午节。Please look at this picture，请你看这个图片。What are they doing？你觉得他们在做什么呢？哎呀，在家里，对不对？然后呢？Please look at the TV，看这个电视，有这个什么划龙舟，对不对？那他们在家里拿这些，这个 mop 还 broom，就是拖把啦，扫把啦。还有这个什么？羽球拍做什么？还有这边还有 umbrella，还有这个棒球棒啊，他们拿这些做什么？好像不知道在玩什么游戏，对不对？好，我们来看这个导读。
It's the Dragon Boat Festival. What's the most exciting activity on this day? Look! The Dragon Boat Race is now playing on TV. But why do Danny and Dino take out those things? Do the broom and mop have anything to do with the Dragon Boat Festival? Or are they going to do the cleaning? Let's find out.
好，刚刚的这个导读呢，你听得懂吗？好，老师稍微讲一下哈。It's the Dragon Boat Festival，端午节到了哈。端午节就是 Dragon Boat Festival 哈。端午节 Dragon Boat Festival。然后下一句，What's the most exciting activity on this day？What's most exciting activity？最令人兴奋的 activity 活动，在这一天 on this day。这天有什么令人兴奋、令人很期待的活动呢？Look。The Dragon Boat Race is now playing on TV. Dragon Boat Race 就是龙舟竞赛，就是划龙舟竞赛。Is now playing on TV. 正在 on TV 电视播放。Is playing now. But why do Danny and Dino take out those things? 那为什么 Danny 跟 Dino 呢？Take out 拿出什么东西呢？为什么拿出这些东西呢？Those things 好，那些东西呢？Do the broom and the mop have anything to do with the Dragon Boat Festival？好，broom 扫把，mop 拖把。好，那拿这些扫把拖把呢？是要在这个 Dragon Boat Festival 呢，有什么用处呢？Or are they going to do the cleaning？还是他们要去 cleaning 打扫啊？Let's find out。好，大概就是讲这样子。好，那我们再继续看下去，到底是不是要打扫呢？答案就在故事当中。好，那翻过来还不是这个故事哈？那我们来看看，哇，这个啊，This is kitchen，OK，and what are you doing？OK，they are wrapping the rice dumpling，哈，粽子，他们正在包粽子。那粽子另外一种讲法就是 rice dumpling，有人这样讲哈。 然后呢，这个 father 呢，在这边闻，好香哦。好，所以呢，我们这个 Dragon Boat Festival 呢，要让你学这四个东西该怎么说单字。好，那我们来听一次好了。
Dragon Boat Race.
Dragon Boat Race.
Egg Standing.
Egg Standing.
A Sachet.
A Sachet.
A Zongzi.
A Zongzi.